control sprint out. Theismann going deep for Calvin Muhammad. Touchdown. Just a great throw by Theismann.
That's the type of thing you can do after a 15-minute halftime. But the Redskins have Polaroids, they have charts. They know what the Cowboys did in the first half. That's the play that they thought was set up, and that was the play that they wanted to run the first shot out of the barrel.
80 yards. Theismann threw a strike. And it's the Redskins 24, Dallas 7, and Danny White warming up on the other side of the field. Down.
Calvin Muhammad is the outside guy. Ron Fellows is on him. Dexter Klinkscale is the free safety looking to the inside. Muhammad has great speed. He runs right by Fellows, and he runs by Klinkscale. Now that play was set up with a little motion. We'll show it after this next play. We'll show it on a... Let's show what happened now. Here's Muhammad here. Here's Fellows. Now as they go in motion here, that brings a rotation of the Cowboys secondary. Then Theismann sprints out to the right, throws from here all the way back across the field. Klinkscale is looking to the inside. Now we'll see, here comes the motion. Now watch the Cowboys secondary rotate this way. See it? Now Theismann sprints right. Now he's going to throw back left all the way back across to Muhammad, who gets behind Ron Fellows and Dexter Klinkscale.